noise will more than double in size. Why does it double? The rice absorbs the water and it swells up. That's good noise. To wait for the rice to cook up. After your day, just wait for it to happen. When it cooks, it will start floating out. Before it cooks, it will be at the base of the pot. So once it's cooked already, it will slowly start floating out in the bottles. That's another sign. Then slowly the water will evaporate. Patience is the name of the game. The fire must be good. Some of you are taking care of your fire like babies. Well done. The fire is your baby today. Just born when you lit it, and now it's slowly growing, and it's going to get married when the pongal is done. Okay? So look after your fire like a baby, and it will help you. Don't overdo it, of course. Unless your fire is gone, then you can put in a bit of camphor. The camphor is just superficial fire, it is not actual fire. It won't last even a few seconds. Your wood must burn. Okay, very good. Many of you, beautiful fire. Well done. Because you were following exactly everything. Wonderful fire. And your pongal will be ready soon. Once the rice is cooked, then it's only another less than 10 minutes for other ingredients. Okay, so wake up. Some of you, your rice now will be already halfway point. Those who were earliest batch who... Yes. Okay. So one of the pots, you see the bubbles have already come up. Pongal. Just a reminder, this pongal is not the same as the Thai pongal. Okay, there is no milk involved. It's a pongal such a Vitya Samana, care the pongal. Pongal is a Arsi, Sakkarai. So no milk in this. Just follow the steps as I say. Once. For some of you, really the rice is cooking so well because the fire is beautiful. The main thing is the fire. You get the fire right. Now if your wood in the middle has already burned up, slowly move it back like a mountain again. Okay, the center must be higher than the side. Move it upwards, stack it in such a way that it's like the shape of a mountain. Okay? That means the middle point, the fire will reach the pot first. Okay? So if you stack it that way, it is perfect fire, your cooking will be perfect. Another one has boiled over, very good. If it is boiling, quickly put your stirrer and stir it. Because if it overflows too much, your fire will go off. The water will go and extinguish the fire. So if it is boiling and it's overflowing, open the lid with you, if your lid is shut. Okay, open the lid and you breathe with it. Yes. Very good. Beautiful effort by most of you have done. Some of you, the rice is already almost cooked. If you are not sure whether your rice is cooked, take one piece and squeeze it. If you feel that the rice that you are eating is cooked. If it is hard, it's not cooked. There is a Tamil proverb that says, Durmani Sotrati Ulusur Rama. One grain of rice stabilizes a whole pot of rice. And a beautiful chanda music creating a wonderful ambience here. And as we are seeing the Bhaktivinoda temple, chanda music, as you know, is authentic music. The music will help our fire and help our community. Do your best. Thank you. this is a really, really fantastic atmosphere. All of you completely immersed in the making of the pongal. Wonderful chendamelam being provided here. Earlier we had the singing.